Yo, it's Martin Garrix.
What's up? It's Major.
And we are Area 21. Major and I, we met at a birthday party, and I see Major, I didn't know Major, at the bar just doing yoga, like stretching, not caring about anybody in the room or what anybody would think. And I liked it, so walked up to Major and just started talking, started taking tequila shots. 4 days later, he's on my flight from LA to Amsterdam, and we started making music. The studio was on the 21st floor. So we called that room Area 21, and it looked like a spaceship. So we did our first song together called Spaceships, and that's how Area 21 was born.
Why we named it our album Greatest Hits Volume 1, we named it that because the aliens, they first came here to the Earth, and they all of their favorite albums, all the ones that they heard that had all of the fire on there, were always Greatest Hits. So they're like, okay, look, we're going to make our album called Greatest Hits too. They don't know that you're supposed to have many albums out before you make a Greatest Hits. So they just named it Greatest Hits Volume 1. The concept is that the aliens have been flying galaxies everywhere for many, many years. And everywhere they go, it's always good vibes, good energy. People are helping each other. They hit a satellite, they crash into Earth. And this is the first time they experience things that are happening here on Earth, like borders, racism, people not taking care of the planet, fighting over religion. A lot of questions they have, they encounter for the first time when they come to Earth. And we thought that that was a cool concept because it gave us a way to talk about things from a perspective that we all relate to as humans, but then kind of take a step back and look from the outside. This album is important to show the aliens' perspective on humanity and that we're all one. We just wanted to be able to point that out in a fun way that's funny, that helps hopefully open people's eyes a little bit while still letting them have fun and enjoy life.
Major and I have got some crazy ideas, but also Disney Music and Titmouse, everybody on board of the team, there was not one idea that was too crazy. As an artist, and especially if you're a project that's about two aliens, like, it's very nice to not have any limits and to feel that you have a team around you who is open and who's even pushing for crazier.
We did our first EDC,
appearance
at EDC, which is a very small taste of just what we got to have to come. But just to be able to see people listening to the music and really it's already has its own world, and to see people really starting to, you know, we get to play it with them right there and experience it together is like a dream.
Friday night, actually, 2 hours after the album delivery deadline, I was gonna fly a major was gonna do extra holiday days in Amsterdam. So we were working a lot, and I took this picture of Major. He's on the floor in the studio with a mic. This is when we were recording and writing 21. So I'm very excited with how it turned out. I feel like it's a great opener for the album. It sets the tone, it sets the energy. It's a fun and playful song, and the aliens, they're here, they're not going home. It's actually my first album. I've never released an album as Garrix. It's only been singles or EPs. I'm nervous, but it gets overshadowed by excitement, adrenaline. We've been working on this for so long, and the project means so much to both of us. To look at this bundle of work, it's exciting. I feel proud. It's like, and I've had some of the best moments of my life working on these songs, and to be able to share this, the excitement, the adrenaline, and these songs with the world, it's very exciting.
Maybe another record, more music. What do you think the future will kind of hold for the project?
This is the start.
This is just the start of Area 21. We plan to take this, you know, to another planet. More music, more everything. This is just the beginning. Cause we on the night, yeah, we on the night. Whoa, how come everything is moving slow? After this, I really don't know. So for now, we in a party screaming, hey, yo.